guys like Noah Galloway touch my heart when you first see them, and then when you get to know them, they touch you even more. They move you to do other things that maybe you wouldn't have done because of their spirit. And they inspire you to do more for your fellow man. Noah's doing that today. He's living that life to help other veterans, to help his family. You know, we give you this house, but it's not charity. We're giving this house on behalf of everyone here and over 100,000 people in the United States that have donated. Homes for Our Troops is an idea that needs to continue to grow. We will not stop until every seriously injured veteran has a home so they can bring up their family in a loving environment. And that's what this symbolizes, this home. This beautiful home that was created by the help of Steve and his team, but all of us. So we wrap ourselves around you in love and respect. You know, at Homes for Our Troops, we do not see this as charity. We see this as a moral obligation of our society to take care of the men and women who gave for us our freedom and independence. Noah Galloway did not lose an arm and a leg on a battlefield. He gave an arm and a leg for his country. And so giving this back to you is a minimal down payment for what America owes you and thousands of other troops that love and respect their families. Noah, let's cut the ribbon.